working toward a goal. Don't sleep till we see the daylight. Living big, going up on a rope. I like seeing all the white lights. Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. If you're new here, hey, I'm Lauren. It's great to meet you. Today's video is really exciting because it is a morning routine video for the weekend. My last morning routine video went over so well and you guys seemed to really enjoy it, so I figured why not do another one? And since I'm doing another one, I figured why not make it a collab? So today's video is a collab with my really good friend here on YouTube, Nicole. Her channel will be linked down below as well as her video. She's also doing a morning routine. You should definitely go check out her video after you see this one and subscribe to her if you're not already. But if you're coming over from Nicole's channel, as I said, hey, I'm Lauren, it's great to meet you. If you do enjoy this video, I would love it if you hit that subscribe button down below and stayed, and you'd be notified when I make more videos like this one. Also, if you do enjoy, please be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And yeah, let's just jump right into this video. Like every morning routine, I start by waking up, but on the weekends, I like to sleep in pretty late and like to wake up to some music. Once my music can be heard throughout the entire apartment, I like to just pet Luna and go on social media to see what I missed. My social media is floating around on the screen, and then after that, I like to have a little singing session with Luna. Next up in my morning routine is food, and I actually ate breakfast before I filmed, so I just had some toast before this, but for the sake of the video, I showed you that I ate some fruit because I actually wanted some fruit. So I just got two clementines or tangerines, I'm not really sure which one it is, it's like the little cutie ones, and some cut up watermelon and some water, and then I sat down and planned out future videos, my gym schedule, stuff like that, just went on some more social media, you know, social media addict here, that's me. But after that, I like to just kind of like relax and unwind, so I like to watch some YouTube videos. I either watch like beauty videos, like some of my friends' videos, or like Aspen and Parker's vlogs, I absolutely love them. And then I also respond to your guys' comments because I absolutely love responding to you guys. Thank you in advance, I don't wanna dance. Once I'm done watching other people's videos, I decide it's time to edit my own videos. So I just go through, edit my videos until I'm bored or tired or need to do something else, and then I move on to getting ready. Blah, blah, blah. I be like, nah, to the ah, to the no, no, no. All my ladies, listen up. First up in the getting ready process today was hair, and I used my GBP hair straightener to straighten my hair. This obviously changes depending on what I want to do that day, but today I wanted to straighten. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. My name is no. Next up is makeup, and since I've been using a self-tanner, I feel like I don't need to wear a ton of makeup because my skin is already tan, so I usually only wear mascara or eye products. So here I just showed you that I only put on mascara this day, so I just curl my eyelashes and use my favorite mascara, which is Lash Domination. And as I said, this is my makeup only because I feel really tan right now. So if you want to see a full updated makeup routine, let me know down below. And also if you want to check out my tanning routine video, that was the last video I did, so it will also be linked down below. And at the end of this video. Next up though is the outfit. And my outfit is kind of fallish actually, but it's been a little chilly in LA. It was like a rainy day when I filmed this, but I thought this outfit was super cute, so it didn't really matter. Next up is smoothie. I have been loving smoothies recently. I just said that really weird, but I've been loving smoothies recently. I've been loving juices and all stuff like that because I've been trying to eat a little bit healthier because as you guys may know, I am the worst eater ever. I'm like the pickiest eater. I eat the worst like junk food and stuff. But anyway, this is just me making a smoothie. I used some like mixed berries and some mango pieces that were just like frozen. I got them from Target, then some ice and some yogurt and some orange juice. And then I used my magic bullet that Dan got, and voila, I got a smoothie. And can I just say, it was delicious. My name is No. My son is. The last thing I do before I leave the house is grab my purse, and in my purse, some of my essentials are gum, my phone, my favorite pair of sunglasses, which are actually from Ann Taylor Loft, which is pretty good because they're really cheap, and then also my keys so I can get in my house, to get in my car, kind of key stuff, you know. Then moving on to my outfit, as I said, it's kind of fallish, but still super cute in my opinion. My scarf is from Garage, my jacket is from Tilly's, my shirt is from Toby.com, my pants are from American Eagle, and my shoes are from H&M. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and as I said at the beginning, if you did, please be sure to hit that thumbs up button down below. And if you're new to my channel, please be sure to hit that subscribe button as well. Also, as I said, this is a collab video with my friend Nicole, so definitely go check out her channel, give her some love, go subscribe to her. And also, I have been vlogging a ton, so if you haven't subscribed to my second channel, you should totally do that if you want to see more vlogs and like behind the scenes and more like on my everyday life. Definitely go subscribe to that channel, but that is about it for this video, so I will see you guys all in my next one. Bye, guys!